Myself and two other partners I have, we decided that there was kind of a need in the local market for a supply shop. There was so many changes in the welding industry locally, and with everything in the pipeline, it's a good opportunity. We have welder rentals, we have filler metals, industrial gases, safety supplies, basically everything you need to get started in welding, or if you're already outfitted, ready to go to continuously supply. Mines and the mills have been our main source of business, as well as a lot of the local contractors and some from the lower mainland as well for shutdowns and work like that. We're small enough to handle everybody's needs, but large enough that we can be very, very competitive. Establishing a business, startup, to be honest, it's a lot of work for sure, but definitely if you enjoy it, I think you should do it. There's so much going on locally and in the north. I'm having a lot of fun doing it, and my advice would just be set yourself apart from the rest.